So this song was written by Chris White, and we recorded it. It's very, very repetitious. If you don't know this song, you will know it after about 15 seconds. I can assure you of that. And again, we kind of forgot about it. But a band, for 50 years, I thought this band were Canadian. I covered it and had a huge, great hit with the Zombies B-side. So I had a bit of a grudge against all Canadians after that. The other day, someone told me they weren't Canadians, they were Californians. So I'm really sorry that I've had this grudge. It's disappeared overnight. I'm not going to start anything now after 50 years. It's a song from about 1965, written by Chris White, and it's called I Love You.